And I tell you what, I reckon Marcus would probably walk away from that thinking, geez, I probably could have bagged one or two more there. Of course, he had the penalty miss and that chance right toward the end of the game. But here, let's recap all the goals as well. We saw, like I touched on at the halftime review, that really he was in control of the game for the majority of it. He would score, and then as soon as he would finally hit the back of the net, Marcus Gomes, it would be the Mariners, it would be KyrenFIFA who comes right back and is able to score almost instantaneously. But then it would switch back to Marcus Gomes dominating the ball and he'd pick up the second. And then once again, it would switch back, just give Ronaldo way too much space to run, goes the whole way, lets fly from downtown, a brilliant strike to beat David De Gea. But from that point on, it really turned into all Marcus Gomes and there was really nothing that KyrenFIFA could do to get back into it. He fought hard, he came close on occasion, but I mean, really, it was all Marcus Gomes in this second half especially. A bit of a fortunate goal there, the fourth one. He did miss a penalty and then have his penalty saved and then a bit of an open goal miss.